Hello.
Hey, Ben.
What is it?
Bane bird. It's a little Bane bird that's fallen.
Come on, pick it up,
Dad. Oh, God. What's the hell?
It's dying.
Tell me. I know, but it's fallen out of the thing. Got a Bane bird.
Emergency, everyone.
Look.
Found a Bane bird. Hannah. Found a Bane bird. Fallen out of his nest. It's all weak.
Oh.
Call the RSPCA.
Oh, I can't call the RSPCA, Derek.
Why not?
I think you should put it back where you found it.
I can't. What if I can't get to it? Or a magpie or something?
Somewhere safe, then.
No. Call Rolf Harris.
I can't. Don't be silly. I can't call Rolf Harris.
Call Bill Oddie.
Call Bill Oddie.
No, I'm not.
Why not?
Bill Oddie. Well, I haven't got his number.
Well, what? This is sickening.
Scruffy old bird looks a bit peaky and he wants to start calling Bill Oddie up. A few scruffy old birds in there, but you know, we don't go about calling the goodies, do we? Right?
Did you call an ambulance? Did you call
999? I had to. Well, no one was helping, the bird was dying.
Someone's going to jail.
What are you going to say?
Just going to tell the truth, Joan says.
Someone called an ambulance, needing treatment?
Yeah.
It was for me. I'm sorry, but I panicked. I didn't feel too well. So Derek called just in case.
Excuse me. My bill's not very well. I found it out of his nest. Can you say that?
That's actually dead.
What?
It's dead. It's probably best to leave it where it is in the future.
Thank you, Mark.